you guys. Another video. Gonna be trying out this boss. This extra stage. You guys don't need the same stuff I have. So we're pretty well set. Missions will be the first, do ice damage, and finish with one first. I'm going to dispel that, and I'm going to try to cover physical. Get them set up. Excuse me. Why is it dealing so much damage? Crazy amount of damage. See what this does. Not enough, clearly. Thank you. what's his cooldown abilities? Maybe we can use those. Not too bad. But it'd be better if he wasn't didn't have a negation up. I think we'll just stick with doing this for now. Or wait, well, we have to debuff. See what this does. I don't think that counts. It did a lot more damage than I was expecting. But I don't think that counted. No, it did, okay. It counted, guys. Next one. Will be 2 in damage, summon Esper, and kill someone first. Again. So let's get in there and let's see what we can do. Okay. Maybe we got a little lucky on that one. Oh, we don't have a lot of MP on our Ununite here. That's a problem. He's not attack when magic breakable, so I guess we just have to do this. You need to summon an Esper, right? Yep. You need to kill the clone first. Dispel it. See what this does. Not enough. Ouch. Okay. Perhaps he buffed himself again. Let's see if we can just kill him. And if that doesn't work, we'll just spell. Last one is don't use long bursts. Ice and wind damage. Ice and wind damage, don't use long bursts, and kill with esper. Not really sure what he's gonna do. We gotta make sure we don't use them first, so Lock is gonna be a little harder, a little grounded, because he can't use those full breaks, but. Okay. Really not solid on what we need to cover for, so we're just gonna try the standard. And, get some barriers up. Make sure not to use long first. So we have to use ice and wind damage. Physical is the one to cover for. So we're gonna go physical. Let's see what we can do. Let's see if we can just kill him outright. We need to do ice damage. Whoops. Okay, we can't kill him outright right now. We need to do ice damage. We're gonna defensive break him on the kill turn. For now, we're just gonna play around with him a little bit. Okay, he's fully coverable, guys. Now we should probably be able to do it. I hope that counted.